she's doing things that she likes, finding, chasing. That builds confidence, and it's play. And that's our goal, to try to put the dog in a situation where there's going to be play. Play cements the relationship between owner and the dog, and that's very important. Chaser is first and foremost a member of the family. Most of the time, she wants me to chase her. At 87 years of age, I never catch her.